Yes, I'm very glad to chair and to be the one of the organizers of this meeting. This meeting is basically an MDS Foundation regional meeting. The idea was to come here and to combine lectures, which are basically educational, as well as cutting edge information. And I think this combination is going very well. The meeting is attended mainly by local people here from Israel, all kinds of hematological experts, as well as lab people, technicians, researchers, and several guests from abroad, from Europe, North America, who came as speakers. In these 2 days, we are going really to cover most aspects of etiology, pathogenesis, as well as treatment in MDS. And indeed, I think good days are coming to MDS. After several years of having the feeling of kind of stuck, I can say that there is, you know, much hope in the horizon. We understand the disease much better. There is a lot of information coming over the last few years telling us more and more about the pathology, pathogenesis, biology, genetics, and obviously these are going to be translated in the next few years into therapeutic modalities. Some of them are already available, most of them in clinical trials, but others are on the horizon, and I guess and I hope and I really believe that in a few years we will have better treatments, more optimistic, either combinations, novel agents, and I guess that patients with MDS will live much longer and will live much better. And this is our hope, but I guess that now this hope is based on data, on science, on information, and it becomes really real.